week to New York. I am begging you. Comes in for the UN. It's like the fall of Saigon meets Dante's Inferno meets World War Z around here. And now the Secret Service says they're going to close parts of Fifth Avenue. Traffic's going to be so backed up, people in their cars will start drinking their own urine to survive. Whole generations of New Yorkers will be born and die without ever leaving their Uber. Why and why, for the love of Pete, would you want to come back to New York? 86% of Manhattan voted against you. Your front door is blocked by 10,000 people screaming at you. And plus, I've been there. The White House is very nice. It has 35 bathrooms. You can sit on the same toilet Lincoln tweeted the Gettysburg Address from. But honest to God, Fifth Avenue, that's that goes down the center of the island. That's like a doctor saying, we're just going to take out your spine. Everything else is going to stay.
Right. It's true. It's
just
true.
The middle vertebrae. Just those.
Yeah.
In other trumpeting, there is surprising news from the transition team. Dr. Ben Carson said today that he's not interested in serving in the Trump administration. His spokesman said, Dr. Carson feels he has no government experience. He's never run a federal agency. The last thing he would want to do is take a position that could cripple the presidency. Now, hold on a second. Just wait a sec. Hold your horses. Didn't Ben Carson run for president? What was his plan? Resign on day one? Did I miss something?
I don't know. What the
was his campaign slogan? Carson 2016, I will cripple the presidency? That makes no...
I will cripple the presidency. I will. You must.
Marco. 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 Yourself. How did we get here? Well, a lot of people think that Donald Trump won because of Facebook. Partly because on Facebook, it's okay to poke without consent. But mostly because Facebook is full of fake news stories that get shared widely without being fact-checked. Like, FBI agent suspected in Hillary email leaks found dead in apparent murder-suicide, Bill Clinton's sex tape leaked, and Oprah tells Fox News host some white people have to die. Now, come on. No. No, that's not.
Yeah,
Oprah would never say that to Fox News. She would say it on the cover of O Magazine. Shared all over the place, which is a problem because studies say that 44% of adults get their news via Facebook, which explains the new senator from Colorado picture of a minion saying, talk to the hand. Now, Facebook CEO and Jesse Eisenberg impersonator Mark Zuckerberg has responded to the controversy saying, to think Facebook influenced the election in any way is a pretty crazy idea. And he knows it's crazy because he read it on Facebook. So just where are these stories coming from? It turns out that 100 different sites came from teenagers in one small Macedonian town who were looking to make money online and found that the best way to generate shares on Facebook is to publish sensationalist and often false content that caters to Trump supporters. Which brings me to my new segment, Hey, Macedonian Teens! Hey, Macedonian Teens! Knock it off! Why can't you just do normal teenager stuff, like put M80s in mailboxes, or get to third base behind the Hardys, or steal a mannequin and set it on fire in the woods? And that has been Hey Macedonian Teens. Now, there is some good news. As of today, Facebook will restrict these fake news sites. Now they're going to restrict them. Also, while we're at it, let me just close these barn doors so those stupid cows can't get back in. Enjoy your field, stupid cow. Now, lock that. distract you from Donald Trump? Well, too bad, because internet porn has been compromised. Yeah, true. The hookup and porn site Adult Friend Finder has been hacked in one of the biggest data breaches ever. Of course, a lot of people on there lie about the size of their data breach, but it's still pretty big. The hack has released information on more than 412 million user accounts. This is worse than WikiLeaks. That's why I'm calling it WankyLeaks. Now, this is good news and bad news for all the adult friends. The bad news is this might lead to humiliation and blackmail. The good news is you might be into that. Speaking of exchanging fluids, we're all adults. A new study has found that blood from human teens can rejuvenate the body and brains of old mice. So, hey, 18 to 24-year-olds who decided not to vote, I think we just found out what Trump's going to replace Obamacare with. He's going to stick a straw in you like a...